Ooh, so what is this?
PPI. Have you done a PPI check before?
Is that to make sure you haven't got cystitis?
I beg your pardon?
Did you say STI?
It's PPI.
Oh, PPI, sorry. Sorry, I thought you said STI there. So what
have
was...
Have you claimed for PPI?
Have I claimed for PPI? What does PPI stand for?
It's Payment Protection Insurance. So it was attached illegally by the bank.
Illegally?
Sorry?
Illegally?
Illegally, yes.
Oh my God.
Illegally by the bank and the lenders.
Do people know about that?
Yes.
That is bad.
They were fined and they paid back the money. So what I'm asking you, have you done a PPI check before so we can actually try and get whatever money that I owed to you? You could be owed some money.
Oh.
So our average claim is £2,700 per finance.
Oh, that would come in handy.
That could be coming back to you.
Oh, that would be good. I seem to remember. Oh, it's very loud in the background.
I do apologise, but it is a call centre. My apologies.
A call centre? It sounds like a bloody zoo.
Can you hear me better now?
Well, I mean, I can still hear some sort of budgerigar in the background.
No, people are talking with phone calls.
Oh.
Everyone is talking at once.
Oh, I can tell. I can't hear a thing. Ooh, sounds like a chihuahua.
Have you done a PPI check before this morning?
Well, I mean, you know, possibly, I'm not too sure. What is... Oh, that call centre, I think you should get a different job. That call centre is just ridiculous. Hey!
I'm doing pretty well on my job that I'm working at night. Well, I'm doing pretty well, so it's good for me.
How can you do well when you can't even hear?
You're actually the second customer that has told me that today.
Well, I know, I'm not surprised. Right. Yeah. Who is that in the background?
Okay, there's agent.
Well, Mr. Agent is very noisy. Can you now just shout? Keep the noise down. Shout, keep the noise down.
Hello, yes, hi. Can you hear me better now?
Oh. Oh my. It's very unprofessional. Very. Oh, I've got ringing in my ears. Feel like I've got tinnitus.
Okay, have you done a PPI check before?
Yes, I did that at the doctor's.
Okay, so when was it? Roughly 4 to 5 years ago?
Yes. Oh.
The banks and the lenders were actually refined for underpaying consumers and declining claims. Okay, so if you've actually claimed before 2000.
Okay.
You can potentially have a refund coming back to you.
Oh.
So I do have your first name as Lima India Alpha Mike. Is that correct?
Yes. Lesbian India. Yeah.
And your last name is Mike Uniform Romeo Romeo Alpha Yankee. Is that correct?
Yes. No, this is my first point of call.
Okay. So your paperwork will be dispatched in the morning and it will be with you the next day.
Right.
It will arrive in a white envelope with Henry Goldstein on it, and there will be a free post envelope there to enable you to return the signed forms at no cost to yourself.
Well, like
a
of course, yes.
So just to confirm, Miss Laurie, the Quinn cards that you have obtained back in the years, the ones that are paid up, were they solely under your name?
Yeah.
And are you currently in any IVA, DMP, bankruptcy, DRO, or in any areas? Anything of that sort?
No, I'm not in the BMP.
Lovely.
It's too much information.
If you could just read some confusing paperwork.
Yeah.
So if you let us pursue the refund for you, we'd be pleased to let you know that our fees are 20% plus VAT.
Okay.
There will be an extra 8% for you as a statutory interest for every year that you've actually held this PPI on your account. Okay? So please ensure that you don't write anything on the paperwork except to date and sign every letter of authority. Adding to the pack may cause a delay on our side. And please ensure that if you want to add anything, just add it on a separate piece of paper. Okay?
Yes.
So, do you have a middle name?
No.
No, okay. So are you entitled as Miss?
Miss.
Miss, okay, that's perfectly fine. Do you have a previous surname, perhaps?
No.
Okay, that's perfectly fine, my mother. So are you happy for me sending you out this letter?
Yes, fine, yes.
Perfect. So as a reference number for this call, can you just confirm when do you celebrate your birthday? Just the date?
Yeah, I'm not giving out my date of birth over the phone. I'm going to be honest, I don't give out information like this over the phone.
Thank you, bye.
You're welcome, bye.